Can we see that then? Why your government is not coming up with regards to TTIP?
For example, government has
why doesn't he use his veto to take NHS out of TTIP?
This government is very proud of
the NHS. I'm asking you a simple question. Forget about the government. I'm just asking you a simple question. Why David Cameron does not take NHS out of TTIP? He's got a veto, right? He can just do it like that. Why doesn't he do it?
I'm making my point,
but I want an answer. You are a half minister.
I'm just making a point. This government is 100% committed to NHS. Why
don't you put
the budget?
Why don't you put that in writing? Why don't you put that in writing?
Doctors and nurses more control on an operational basis.
Simple thing, isn't it? Why don't you put that in writing? Why don't you put that in writing?
I don't see it.